Hello, I'm retired Staff Sergeant Christian Gay. This here is Valor. I love coming to Allegiance Ranch and working with Valor and the other forces, and it is a great way to help me with my PTSD. When I come here, spending time with these beautiful animals just really relaxes me. The world disappears and my focus is on them and their focus is on me. And without them, I don't know where I'd be today. They have just helped me so much get through just some really hard times. Valor here is a 2-year-old gelding who was rescued from a kill lot along with his mother, Victory, and he was just 3 months old. He has really come a long way. I haven't ridden him yet, but that's on my list. This ranch here has rescued so many horses and has given them better lives than they could have ever imagined. They help people find adoptive homes for them. And for those that they don't think should be adopted, they take care of for the rest of their lives and give them a safe and comfortable life that they can enjoy. And these horses really help the veterans when they come out. Not only are they saving these horses' lives, they're saving ours too. I want to thank Allegiance, Gloria, Dan, and Lindsay, and these amazing animals here, like Valor, who just give so much for the veterans and the horses, that without them, none of this would be possible. None of this would be possible without y'all giving, people giving. And I just want to thank all of y'all.